know, I joined the band for the first time in 81 when we did Discipline. That was my first time in the band. So I was learning the way to be in King Crimson. I was learning that as we were writing the new music. It was very special. It still has a big influence. Those years, 81, 82, of beginning to write music with King Crimson still has a big influence on the way I write music and the way I think about progressive rock music, which is what I love best to play.